So I'm currently in Exile's Hollow, which is right there on the map. Come over to your Cypher console and unlock this talent down here. Once that is fully researched, a quest will pop up on the map, which is this one over here, Mysterious Greenery. So basically, you need to complete this quest line. Okay, now we have what we need to enter the Blooming Foundry. All right, so you can see the treasure on the mini map. It's basically down at the bottom of this ramp. Right here. So like a moldy looking cherry. Unripened protopear. So what you need to do from here is find a way to ripen it. If you stand in one of these clouds, you will pick up this pollen cloud. And use it to pollinate the protopear. So you'll find quite a few of the clouds around this area. Since I have to do the quest anyway, I'm just going to come up here because I can already see one over here. I'm going to leave those two for now because you need more than three. That's two. Handy that they're so close. Should be one more. Oh, they respawn pretty fast too, that's handy. And should be it. Voila. So there you go. Hope that helped. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next video.